final fight for the World Committee 2013 Open Weight Championship.
He's the final.
He's the final.
Of the World Committee Heavyweight Division between Aqaba and Abuzar.
Two deserving athletes.
Two, yeah.
I couldn't imagine what their body's going to feel tomorrow.
Just in respect to both fighters know each other very well. You see there's no one on the corner of the ring here, Chris, from both camps.
Yeah, which is quite interesting,
it's
isn't
quite
it?
Interesting, because they're just going to let them fight it out.
Yep. Yep, they're both from Iran.
Both from Iran, both know each other well, I'm sure.
Such a huge representation from Iran.
Yeah.
Both feeling each other out early.
Either one's injured or something's going on there. They're not fighting.
Doesn't look like he's hitting as hard as he possibly can.
Nah.
He's in trouble. I think that's it.
He's going to win.
That's it. And this is what we're talking about.
The injuries.
The beatings that people take.
Exactly what we're saying.
Aqaba is taking the world title.
Taking the world heavyweight title, World Committee Championships.
That's 2013. The winner of the 2013
Open Weight. But this is what happens when you sort of five or six matches of heavyweights in one day. Amazing they can be just still standing.
To keep going.
Aqaba Abbasi, number one, open weight. Number two, Abuzar.
I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2013 champions of the world.